Hello and welcome to this tutorial. In this video I'm going to show you how to convert a PDF file to text directly from Google Sheets with FileDrop. FileDrop is a Google Sheets and Docs add-on that helps you insert files in your Google Sheets cells and convert them to text and a few other things. So let's get started. Let's start FileDrop. I already have it installed. If you don't, you can find it in the Google Workspace marketplace. Once you started, add your file. The file will upload directly into your Google Drive. And then it's going to be added to your Google cell that you selected. From there, you can, once the file is uploaded, from there you can see the TXT icon. And if you click on that, it will automatically extract the text from the file. We can do that with PDF files or images. Let's do that. I've extracted the text from the file and insert it into my cell. I can also do another option. If I go to settings, I can select this other option where I can enter the text line by line. I can do that with files I already have in my library I have recently uploaded, or files that I already have in my Google Drive. That's it. I hope it helps you, and you're gonna use FileDrop. Thank you.